try number six now, and this is a sensational start to what's been a great test career.
Yes, this is Doug Howlett scoring in the first 20 seconds of his test debut. Now, in the first half of this game against Tonga at Albany, Troy Flavel also on debut had scored three tries, so I guess Howlett had something to live up to, and I tell you what, it didn't take long.
Second half underway as the All Blacks take a 48-0 advantage, and there's the man who pretty much dominated the first half, Troy Flavel, claiming the ball early as Marshall again sets the backs in motion. Here's Umaga slicing through, he's got Howlett, now Howlett!